Hey guys, we're at the Salvation Army thrifting again. Glad you can join me. Let's see if there's anything different from the other day. That's a neat little picture for 79 cents. The horse. Check over, make sure it's in good shape. Take that. Some Starbucks mugs. That one's got chip. I think there's another one up here. They're a little rough. Chip on that one too. Boy, looks like kind of slim pickings today. Real slim pickings. This is going to be a quick video, I'm sure. I'm going to go right through it and $2.99. Spontle vase. Alright, I'll head over here. Color Craft, it's old, 79 cents. Than the other day. Things. Well, we had that big snow the other week, so I think that deterred people from getting out and going through their stuff and donating. Not too long from now, things will change. Weather's going to start getting nice. Shoe stretchers. That's actually old. That's cool.
I just put this one.
Huh?
And it's cute. I think it is a
neat. I like it. I think it's neat.
I know.
Something different. It's a nice set. Thank you. think I'll take this. Go ahead, here. You can get right by.
I should make these double.
Yeah, sometimes it gets a little tight. That's cute. That's pretty. I like those. For 99 cents. I just think there's two of them.
Yeah, they price them separately.
Irish.
Yeah.
I've sold them before, but
no,
sometimes. They go well, sometimes they don't. Frosted candle holders, 49 a piece. These kind of glasses go well, but there's only one of them. Pretty though, from the 50s, 60s. I think somebody painted that thing. It's plastic. It's kind of neat. $1.99, but a mantelpiece, I guess. No, he would do it this way. Party light. Only one of them. They usually come in like four, set of four. I'll just come up here, park the cart, and look over here. One last swoop of things. Kitty cats. Oh, it's an Avon. So is that little school desk name on. As I said, it's slim pickings, but you don't know till you look. Phones. We don't even have TV working. $3.99. It's good, some damage on the flowers. That is a shame, because it really is pretty. I don't see anything over there that I really can't live without. This I really do like, but gosh, I wish the flowers didn't have the damage they do. Pretty table lamp. It's got an old cord on it. Your house. No. Thinking about it. I guess that'll be it. That's a neat one too. old. Look, it's got a key. I don't know if it's brass or what it's made out of. If I had more money, I'd probably think about it. Oh, that's the top of some oil lamps. They're not the old ones, though. It's an old shade. Picture frames. That's pretty. That is very pretty. What do they want for that? Yeah, the tray. I like the frosted glass, that covered thing. That's pretty. Very pretty.
Don't have a price. I like that.
Well, they'll probably give it to you for, I don't know. You won't pay a lot. The prices are pretty good, actually. Well, guys, thanks for watching. God bless. We'll be back soon.